stuff. Good stuff. Ah, dick. Ah, dick. Ah, dick. Ah, dick. Ah, dick.
Stuff. You make good stuff, you get interviewed.
How did RD form?
RD formed my friend Soulmatic. Like, I wasn't friends with him at the time, but like I knew him, and we he hit me up on Facebook, because we had each other on Facebook, and like he hit me up on Facebook saying he really liked this song I just drew. And then we started, like, we were talking and shit. It's like, yeah, let's form, like, we should form a crew, because I thought he was dope and there wasn't much dope Australian rappers. And I was like, fuck, like, I know a few people too, like my cousin Yobi and whatever. And then, yeah, like, that's how it formed. I was in Africa at the time talking to him.
Yeah,
like,
right. Holiday.
And, yeah, like, when I came back, that shit was just already.
Yeah, so good. Being a rapper who doesn't rap about typical shit, instead you're living your life in the fast lane, Ubering around, relaxed, while you change the Australian rap game. How does it feel to bring up 90s RD and tour at the same time as finishing school?
It's crazy. Like, I finished school now, but when I went to school, I was touring at the same time while I was at school, missing days and shit. And it was cool, cause like, everyone started respecting me a bit more, because I wasn't ever someone you just respect. Like,
yeah, for sure.
I know, like, nobody really liked me growing up. And, like, yeah, like, people started respecting me. It was dope.
Yeah, killer.
Yeah.
Opening for Remy, Orde, and Illy, and soon to be Freddie Gibbs. That is a lot of big names for like such a young time on the scene. How does it feel touring with artists, you know, a lot of people your age would froth to meet?
Sick, it's fucking dope. Like, people ask me like, oh, what's this artist like? What's this artist like? I'm like, I don't know. Like, I just made friends with them. Like, I can't tell you what my friends like. It's cool, cause yeah, they're like, what the fuck? Like, you're touring, you're friends with people we'll listen to in year 9 and year 8. And like, yeah, it's fucking cool.
Sure.
And I haven't done the Freddie Gibbs one yet, but I'm excited because I like Freddie Gibbs.
Dude. 90s RD tour coming up. How would you like the tour to turn out?
I don't know, like, I've got really high expectations, but I probably won't meet them. But if it does, like, my high expectations are, like, not like, I don't care whether a lot of people come, but like people actually like it. And like if you haven't heard my shit, just listening, if you have seen it along and shit, that'd be cool. Because I've done a couple headline shows where some people come and they're like, they know all the words and shit, which is crazy. And like, I want my friends RD to do their own shit during my sets, and like people understanding that RD is fucking everything. Like, listening to it, like, nobody knows that yet. They just think I'm in a crew of people, but like, yeah, that's what I'm excited for. My friends, people recognizing my friends, and hopefully we get to, because we're getting a tour bus, like a cool tour bus, so like we're gonna open little pop-up shops in cities for like under 18s who can't come to the shows, and over 18s, and like, yeah, like come buy shit or hang out and whatever. Yeah. Mad idea, my nigga. We about to get fucking water guns and shit. The Sydney motherfuckers, aye. We got to get wet.
Hey, you should get the alien one, guys.
Where?
The blue one.
Dude, the Bart Simpson one, man. Get that.
If you had a dragon, what would you name it?
Janet.
Janet?
Yeah, if it was a girl, I'd name it Janet. If it was a dude, I'd probably name it Janet. Yeah.
What's your favorite color?
Blue.
Like this blue.
Like the light blue. Yeah.
How did it feel to slap me in the video?
That was cool. Like we did that like 6 times because we couldn't get it. And the last time, I couldn't slap you. Like, I was like, fuck. But the 6th time I connected, it looked like it hurt, so it was dope. She was fucking mad. That was the coolest thing ever. Just funny, I don't get to slap someone for a video.